Star early this season, two nights consecutively, Friday night, April 14th in Bloomington, Indiana, the next night in Homestead, Indiana. That Friday night, Chad basically won his only feature of the year. The next night, Chris Windham won his second feature of the year. Ready to go, 2x2 and 3x4 for 30 laps for the USAC. Sussex from sixth to second pretty quickly. was catching Chris Windham for the lead for a minute, and then Justin Grant got him back for second. Sussex took second back right before the yellow flag. Windham, Sussex, Grant, your top three. Tyler Courtney with a nice dash for seventh to fourth. Looking scorny. Tyler's been running better as the season has progressed. It was a tough start to the year for Sunshine in that 23, but he's had it going on lately. Three straight top tens, including at Plymouth Speedway in Indiana about 5 weeks ago, and he went from, I believe, what was it, 17th to second without a yellow flag. He was red hot and rolling. He is hungry to put that top Motorsports 23 in the victory area sometime, maybe tonight. Chase Stockin fell out. He was the reason for the yellow flag. So that was Brody Roa, the California racer in fifth spot. Carver 91, the West Coast Sprint Car Champion. Looking good here tonight. He sits in fifth. One lap signal from starter Eric Grigsby. He'll have to go racing next time by. Ian Darland in sixth spot, looking for his fifth ever win in the state of Nebraska. The run for governor, I think. do so at the head of the pack. How about Tyler Courtney and that Conover 23? Put the big move on Chris Windham for the lead in turn one and made it stick. He has been fun to watch tonight from his seventh starting spot to the front in 23, looking for his first USAC Amsoil National Sprint Car win of 2017. This gives Windham a chance to get right up there and make a move or two. As Smith's 66 car pushed to the infield. Justin Grant in third. Grant has finished no worse than fourth in any race this year with the USAC National Sprint Car. Looking for another podium. Six to go. Long day, long trip for a lot of these guys here. It's going to come down to a trophy dash for all the cash here.
That's how all racing used to be. Lap cars used to stay in place. Most groups don't do that anymore.
For Hall of Fame.
USAC still does.
First USAC trip to Knoxville in 6 years. I believe just the ninth time in history the USAC National Sprint Cars enter the sprint car capital of the world tomorrow night. One lap away from a six-lap dash. Justin Grant, Robert Ballou behind him, and Stevie Sussex trying to hold off Brody Aroa for fifth. Courtney will pull the strings on him with six to go.
window for him. He's like, no.
High fives, hugs, and congratulations.